What is going on, guys? Ladies? Gentlemen? Ladies? Women? And bird? This is the Oceanal Peasy here, bringing you guys another gameplay slash commentary. Not on my channel, not on Yao's channel, not on nobody's channel. This is on Will's channel. He's, Will, if this actually goes on your channel, I'm thankful for letting this go on your channel, and I'm saying thanks for letting it go on Sub Sunday, and I hope your subscribers come check out me, because I'm a new commentator. I'm getting partnered with Yaush, and I just recently hit 1k on the road to 2k now. Can't do that without a little help and all that stuff. But yeah, guys, back to the commentary. This commentary is basically me and my friend that smoked Silverback. We are like in a Modern 2 game right now, and we're going for nukes. And I realized I never had my nuke class on because I had my third kill streak when I got it. I was very upset, but I was like, you know what, whatever, I'll just go for it then. But my friend that smoked Silverback was going for it. And I don't understand how this guy killed me right here. Look at this. He jumps, and this is nice to me, like, he knew I was there. But yeah, guys, I'm using the perks called Scavenger Pro, Stopping Power Pro, and Ninja Pro. I'm using Scavenger Pro so I can pick up the easy scavenger packs for, I should say, when I run out of C4s, I want to pick it up. That was a good part of Modern Warfare 2. Modern Warfare 3, you can't do that. So that's my perks, like how to do it and everything. Just run over the thing, you just get a scavenger pack and all that stuff. And I realized I wasn't going for the nuke when I picked up my third kill streak right about now. And I was furious, I was mad, and I was like, whatever, because these guys could have got nuked on, because these guys completely sucked. But yeah, guys, if you guys are enjoying my gameplay, you guys want to see more right there. I was pretty mad. I was like, oh, flipping hell. But yeah, so if you guys enjoyed this, come check me out. I'm just a nice commentator and everything. And I still want to say thank you to Will. And Will, if you're watching this, I love you, bro. This is coming from the Negro Chef. Yes. He calls me his Negro Chef because, guys, I'm the number one COD player slash chef on YouTube that actually plays COD and all that stuff. So yeah. And since I'm getting partnered, guys, new series are coming on my channel, new stuff, new videos, new everything is coming on my channel, new quality, new capture card, a new personality, and not to the point that I'm deleting people from my friends list saying, oh, I'm too famous for you, I'm YouTube famous, I can't have you. No, that's not gonna happen. I'm still gonna be the same Ocean OPZ, still gonna be the same, I'm not gonna change, and well, I will change if I'm getting a whole bunch of friends for requests on Xbox, then I'm gonna say I'm sorry for not accepting them because there's too many people to add. Xbox only gives you 100 like on your friends list. But anywho, I'm gonna go back to topic now, guys. We're going for nukes right now, and so far this game could have been a comeback. Literally, my friend that smoked so bad gets the 8C-130 at the end of the game, and we're like, wait a minute, you think we can have a comeback? We're trying to talk to the team right now, saying, guys, we need a comeback right now. This would be an epic win. And then none of them replied back, I don't think. And then we're like, okay, we gotta cap this. Me and Smug, that smoked so bad, aka James. We are just trying to cap the flag real fast, trying to triple cap real fast, trying our butts off and everything, and the team's not listening to me, and it's stupid, because what's the point of playing, like, with the team if they're not going to listen? That's my whole rave about it, and all that stuff, and like in Modern Warfare 3, when I say hold tags and kill confirm, they don't listen. I could have got a Moab in that game. They don't listen. When I say hold tags, that means no more tags, and I would play, like, if you guys want to play with me, yo, send me a friend request. It's just look at the kill feed, guys. That's just saying. Oh, guys, go to my channel, and my gamer tag is on the side of the screen. Sorry about that. And add me. I will accept everybody that adds me. It's just that the fact that if I don't play with you for a long ass time, then I am sorry that I cannot play with you. Like, then I have to delete you and all that stuff. But other than that, we will be playing. I need some new people to play with. I need a new variety. And So guys, it's getting towards like there's like a minute left of the commentary left of the video, the gameplay, and I want to say thanks to Will again. This is what I'm saying, thanks to him, for letting me upload on his channel for Sub Sunday, and that's basically it. And my bro wants to say goodnight for you guys. Okay, never mind. He's not in the mood to say goodnight. But yeah, guys, if you guys are loving this gameplay, enjoy the rest of the gameplay. I'm gonna put some music on. I'm gonna see if I actually can put the music on. But you guys will like the rest of this, the rest of the gameplay. This is Oceanal Peasy. I'm out. Don't forget to check me out on YouTube, guys. Link will be at the bottom of the description. Please check me out. It won't hurt to hit that subscribe button and be active if you guys subscribe to me. This is Oceanal Peasy. I'm out. Remember, subscribe for a cookie. Peace out. Demons and embrace all of my fears while you was out partying, chilling and sipping on some beers. I was sacrificing adolescent years, blood, sweat and tears to find out what music really is. And now I'm feeling like the moment has arrived, where Bobby is no longer living and logic has revived from his ashes. Music, money, liquor, I'm fucking past this lyricism that's driven from a master, you bastard.
Just another day,
just another day
around the world.